Hey, welcome back to this playthrough of Castlevania, Portrait of Ruin. And rather than going back into the nest of evil, I guess I'm still here. Rather than staying here, I'm going to take a quick detour. I say quick because I hope it's going to be quick. I'm going to try to beat or unlock the whip at this point, because it's possible that maybe with that whip I'll do better. Or, you know, maybe I'll still suck. But there's only one way to find out. Let me just double check my equipment. Yeah, I'll keep this. No, I think I will take Alucard's spear. Yeah, I think we'll do this. Give this a shot.
Yeah.
It's going to be a lot of editing for this video. I don't even know how many times I took that guy on. I'd probably say at least 25. And that's probably being conservative. It was probably more than that. But anyway, finally beat. Barely. He hit me those two daggers at the end, but I was able to beat him somehow. That's okay. It's all over with. Thank you for watching this video, which after editing will be a short one, and see y'all in the next one. Take care.